better. Girl, I'm at my peak, and that's a fact, that's a fact. Take the part of me, you know it couldn't feel no better. Take it all from me, before you break your back or get a heart attack. And so we come to the end of Greatest Hits here on this Monday evening, and we'll end, as lots of people do like to end their evenings, with a hot chocolate. The perfect way. But of course, MTV carries on. Lots of good things to come later on tonight, starting up right after this. And I'll be around too. So don't go away. See you soon. Bye. So if you thought you'd got rid of me, you were wrong, because I'm here for the rest of this evening, joining you as a viewer, really, and keeping you informed as to what's coming up. For instance, right now, we head off to a very special world, a unique world that only Garth and Wayne occupy, of course. Wayne's World 2 is now out and about and has been throughout Europe, but we go back down to that basement for a very special edition of Wayne's World 2.
Okay, all right. All right, okay.
Thank you, Jimi Hendrix.
Okay, all right. Welcome to the MTV Wayne's World 2 special. I'm your excellent host, Wayne Campbell. With me, as always, is Garth.
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, Garth. Okay. Well, 2 years have passed since we had an MTV special last, and now we've got a new movie out called Wayne's World 2, aptly named.
Yeah, I suggested Wayne's World, The Wrath of Garth, but the studio said, no way.
I know, man. They were totally stonewalling you, man. It was major Dr. No action.
I know.
Anyways, we've subtitled this show, It's a Wayne's World After All.
That's because it's going to be seen like in 30,000 countries.
Right. So right now, we'd like to say hello to some of our international brethren.
Welcome to the world, Svinska Vinadi, Lucas Agumedi, Verda Svinska Bikini Team, Deva Schmidt.
Zheng Guang Chao, Yomi Li Cheng Da, Quan Gao, Iga Hai, Kowa Da Huang.
Moi, ici, mes très contents de visiter les Français au matin vers vous, remercier la cube bikini suivi.
Willkommen, Deutsche Freund. Danke für die excellent creation of Claudia Schiffer.
Nick, my ubuga, ungadaba, nuga 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 nuga.
You know, the more we learn about the world, the more we find out that, hey, we're all the same.
Yeah. For instance, everyone in the world likes babes.
How true, Garth. So, tonight we're going to bring you our countdown of the Wayne's World International Babes of the Year. A diverse and delectable melange of the exotic, the erotic, and the babotic. Okay. So to kick it off, here's a woman from right here in the U.S. of A., Janet Jackson.
Yeah, she's a robo-babe. Look at the cover of Rolling Stone here. Tentpole City.
Oh, yeah, man.
Swing!
Swing!
How'd you like to be the guy who got that job?
It's like, excuse me, sir, we'd like to pay you to hold Janet Jackson's bare breasts for an entire day. Would that be something you'd be interested in, huh? How do you feel?
I'm
vision.
I need a stringectomy.
Okay, excellent. All right. Now, I think it's about time for our first top 10 list. Garth?
Here are the top 10 bands that sound like veiled references to naughty parts.
Okay, coming in at number 10, Hammer.
Number 9, Mr. Big.
Yeah, right. Number 8, Kate Bush.
Yeah.
Number 7, Fishbone.
Number 6, Men Without Hats.
Number 5, C.C. Peniston.
Peniston, Garth.
Oh, okay.
Okay, number 4, Richard Marx. As
yeah.
in, I can't go out drinking beer with you tonight because I've got an infection in my Richard Marx.
Yeah. Number 3, Nana Cherry.
Number 2, Tool.
And number 1, Toad, the Wet Sprocket.
Okay, all right. Excellent. Okay, now let's take a look at our own sequel, Wayne's World 2. And here's a little taste to whet your appetite.
A little snack pack from the film.
A brief palate-cleansing morsel, if you will, if you must, if you shall.
Welcome to Makita's. How may I serve you?
Yes, I ruler, Ugger Ox, and a Makita cup. And then I think I would like a large with cream.
Yes, and could I please have a heading donut and raspberry and a mint drink?
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. And bigger poking.
Oh, well, let me try to recap the order. A crawler, 2 sugar pucks, a Stanley cup, large coffee with cream, a raspberry jelly donut, orange drink, and a box of 5 holes.
Yeah.
Thank you. Drive around, please.
Okay, excellent. All right. Our next international babe of the year is not as famous as Janet Jackson, but she's every bit as babelicious. Her name is Alicia Silverstone. Do you know her, Garth?
Let's see, a bungee-jumping killer babe from Aerosmith video and psycho bitch star of The Crush?
All right, good work, my friend. Very impressive. You know your babage, I find. Okay, let's do a quick bio. She was raised in San Francisco in England. Turn-ons include the outdoors and candlelight dinners. Turn-offs, fights, and hairy backs. What did she say there? Excuse me, a baking powder? Eat me? Come on. Rock it back, let's show it again.
Looks like eat 'em to me.
Sure. Okay, all right. Oh, hold on. I love this part. Okay, look at this look she gives the cafe. First, the fetching glance. Then the drop shoulder spin stare.
Look right here, Wayne! Professional babe moves if I ever saw them!
All right, we're very honored right now to be joined live via satellite by our number one favorite band, Aerosmith!
Wow.
Yeah,
it's amazing that MTV gave us the technology to actually do this live. It's not pre-taped or nothing.
No. It's in no way pre-taped. All right, here it goes. Steven, Joe, are you there?
Hey, Wayne Gosman, what's happening?
We're not worthy!
All right.
Get over that, man.
Relax. You're worthy.
Touch us, heal us.
I love you.
Wow, man, this is so incredible, having you live via satellite right here on Wayne's World. Where are you guys now?
We played Dublin last night, kicked ass, and left the footprint. We're playing Glasgow tonight.
All right, it's working.
Yeah, it's okay. Working.
Did you enjoy shooting the movie with us?
Well, tomorrow night we're going to be in Brussels, and then we're going to Spain and then Germany.
That's what I meant. So where does your tour go now, I was about to say?
Yeah, we have this new merchandising thing. You know, like we got these little figurines of the band members, You know, like G.I. Joe or G.I. Joe Perry?
I think we're having a little difficulty with our satellite. Perhaps it's an echo.
Yeah, I'll take the echo off.
Well, I'll go to question five. You guys look really tall on stage, right? You seem to be a big band. How big are your members?
About 12 inches, I guess.
No, I meant, how big are the figurines?
Figurines! It says it right there.
Yeah, cheers, man, thanks. Good luck with the movie. See ya.
You guys are the greatest of all time!
That's right.
See you later.
All right.
All right, well, we had a few technical problems, but I think that non-pre-taped satellite thing worked a treat.
Yeah, live is not easy.
Now let's go to a video.
This video doesn't really have babes or anything, but we like it anyway. It's you two's No.
Okay.
All right.
Lads, you too.
The Edge.
Yeah, he's great.
I know.
Yeah, it's like The Edge. It's like The Wayne and The Garth.
Right.
I just think it's a drag that we didn't get any Irish babes in our countdown.
Yeah.
You know, we thought about having that babe from the movie The Leprechaun. Do you remember that?
Is that me gold?
What the hell are you?
I'm a leprechaun, me dear.
A good commercial!
Garth,
good commercial!
Come on,
good
man!
Commercial.
I'm just talking. No, come on! I'm just talking about the babe from Leprechaun.
What?
Oh. That's all the babe.
Okay,
not
because I was thinking that
it was going to be the Leprechaun.
Ah!
I'm the Leprechaun!
The MTV Coca-Cola Report is your essential European guide. Join me, Christiana Bucker, for music facts and music news and regular exclusive reports from the coolest places with the hippest people. All this plus competitions with the wildest prizes. The MTV Coca-Cola Report. Watch it every weekday at 4:30 and 11.
Sure.
No, I'm not.
Charles, you are a role model.
I'm out of here. Bye-bye.
Hey, Mike, I got my own shoe.
My own initials on it.
Yeah? Well, I have my own shoes with my own name on it.
Well, can you do this in your shoe, Mr. I Don't Play Anymore?
Yeah, but I don't have to. I'm retired.
I'm not. My shoes got this strap.
Laces.
Black.
White.
White's wimpy. And you can't keep it clean.
Size 13.
16.
Ooh. Nike Air.
Mine's got more.
I went bald first.
Did not.
Did too.
Autos, Inseln, Bares und eine Million gewinnen. Im Jackpot beim Millionenspiel. Jetzt im TV-Spielfilm.
Take a deep breath. Let it out. And close your eyes. Close your eyes. Relax. Listen just a few minutes, let your mind go back.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
Squiggle at the end.
What is it?
Here, let's blow it up.
It's the leprechaun. He's got a blur. What is...
I gotta go, you guys. You really need some serious help with this leprechaun thing.
Sorry, Tia. Sorry, we're not Mel or nothing.
It's okay. I'll see you at the movie, okay?
Okay, well, thanks for coming by. See you later. Okay,
bye-bye, Tia Carrere.
All right, see us. Okay. I think we should all just calm down for a second and listen to the soothing tones of the new R.E.M. video, Everybody Hurts. It's a song about the crushing pain of just being alive in this, what we call the postmodern world.
And the video is about the traffic problems in Los Angeles. Check it out.
On your own, days and nights are long.
If you made it to the end of that video without killing yourself, things must be going okay for you.
Sure. Could that be a little more depressing?
Hello?
God, people all over the country are adding Dr. Kevorkian to their speed dial now.
Yeah, time to call your broker and invest in noose hemp and cyanide futures. Sales are skyrocketing.
Sure. But we digress. Okay, we'll be right back with more of the MTV It's a Wayne's World After All special. Come back! Spock, follow my voice!
Back and see you!
There's like a thousand fingers urging you to let go!
I'm having fun!
The return of the Desperate Seven. MTV's The Real World 2. Real laughter, real tears, real emotions. MTV's real-life soap opera, Mondays at 10, and again on Sundays at 6.
Skin. They're soft, but there's something there that's...
I love the color. It's very...
They're just good jeans.
Feels gorgeous.
I've had more dates in these clothes.
I was an outcast, a nerd, a loser.
It can change your whole image, you know?
I adore these clothes.
And now, because of these jeans, I have fame, fortune and women and success. Thank you.
I make the tea.
Juliet, Charlie.
Cooking in Ron's house.
I'm French, Italian, Charlie.
Oslo, Italy.
Just English, Julie.
What?
This is like so weird. Oh, pardon? What? I really like it.
Time.
Okay, welcome back. Of course, Wayne's World is always spanning the globe to bring you a constant variety of babe. So, here with us now is one of our distinguished babes of the year from MTV International, Daisy Fuentes.
Daisy Fuentes. Daisy Fuentes. Daisy Fuentes.
Hola, Daisy.
Thank you.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola. Hola. Right.
Hola, Wayne. Hola, Garth.
Hola, hola.
Okay, now, Daisy Fuentes.
Daisy Fuentes.
Fuentes.
I love how you guys say that.
Thank you.
Really?
Not everybody can say it that well, you know.
Fuentes.
Fuentes.
Really,
I drive a Ford Fuentes.
That's right.
With fine, rich Corinthian leather. Okay, I have to ask you a question.
Uh-huh.
Is it true that Fuentes means
Daisy
fresh?
Daisy Fuentes.
That your name is actually Daisy Fresh?
Daisy Fresh.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah. Oh, that's great.
How would you say you're an incredible fox in Spanish?
Tú eres una... I don't know how to say fox in Spanish, so how about wolf? That's close enough. Tú eres un lobo increíble.
Ditto, thank you.
No, say it. Go ahead, try.
Dieres con gole falacololi.
It's good enough.
We asked Daisy to come, not only because she is a lobo, but also to help us look at some of the ways Wayne's World is being interpreted around the world. Now, in this scene, we do the old, a sphincter says what, joke, and here's how it is in English.
A sphincter says what? What? A sphincter says what? What? Exactly.
Okay, now, Daisy Fuentes.
Daisy Fuentes.
Yes. Can you help us, translate the Spanish version of a sphincter says what?
That would be a sphincter dice que.
Que?
What?
A sphincter dice que.
Que?
Right.
Oh, all right. Give me a Sanko. Okay. Here are some other languages that
Sanko?
You can do the sphincter joke in.
Sanko?
German.
Das klingt wie durch den Lokus gespürt. Was?
French.
Le sphincter a dit quoi?
Quoi?
Swedish.
Vad säger en sphincter?
Vadå?
And Japanese.
Sphincter är ett du? Eh?
Okay. All right.
That was good.
Thank you. Well, Daisy Fuentes.
Daisy Fuentes.
Yeah. Thank you for stopping by, Daisy Fuentes.
Thank you for having me. I had a lot of fun.
We like you. Say you like us.
I really like you guys. Bye.
All right.
The Spanish word.
All right.
Bye.
That looks
big.
We got to get there, man. We got to get there. Bye.
Bye. You're washing my face.
Okay, let's continue our countdown of the International Babes of the Year. Our next honoree, or honoree, is an unusual choice, Garth.
We're not really sure that babe is the right word for her. In fact, we're not really sure she's human, but we think she's exotic. Her name is Björk.
She is, of course, the former leader of the Icelandic band, the Sugar Cubes. But I kind of think that she comes from the Children's Television Workshop.
She looks like one of those Keebler elves.
She's definitely Keeblerian. She looks like she might have interchangeable parts. And what's with that name, Björk? It sounds like a meat substitute. What the hell does that mean?
I don't know. But I'd sure like to Bjork her.
All right. Good work, my friend. All right.
Did you get what I meant?
Well, it, obviously it's a veiled reference to sexual intercourse.
All righty. Just checking.
Okay, that's Iceland's finest. You know, Iceland doesn't have trees, but I digress. Okay, our next international babe of the year isn't actually a Swede, but she plays one in Wayne's World 2.
Yeah, it's Drew Barrymore, also of Guest Jean's fame.
Yeah. Hi, we're here to see Handsome Dan. My name is Wayne Campbell.
Yeah, I know. We've been expecting you, Wayne Campbell. I am Bjergen Kjergen.
Wow, I love your accent. Where are you from?
I'm from Sweden.
Oh, really? Whereabouts in Sweden?
Njörgen, near the Bjergen Fjords.
Well, nice to meet you, Bjergen Kjergen, from Njörgen, near the Bjergen Fjords. Njörgen. That's in the Klarägen province, near the Bjergen River.
Yeah.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong. Your annual rainfall varies from about 40 inches in the winter to about 200 inches in the summer. And your chief export is modular furniture. I did a project on Sweden in the 8th grade.
Well, I am impressed with your quest for knowledge. Educated men are rare.
It was really hard. I stayed up all night working on it. And then the next day in gym class, I was on the mini-tramp and I got diarrhea. I really wish I hadn't told you that.
And now a special moment from us to you. Yeah.
Thank you
very much. Thank you.
Thank you. This next song is one that I wrote a couple years back and not really sure what it's all about.
But I think you'll recognize it.
Right.
One, two. Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy, people. Enjoy. When you get lonely, remote control is by your side. Dark Game of 10, Wayne and Garth are friends. We will amuse your tiny mind. Wayne's World. Party all the time, Wayne's World. You'll laugh, you'll know, you'll cry, Wayne's World. We're all down here in the basement, just trying to keep our sinkers shut. Like two fools, talking babes and tunes, and monkeys might fly out our butt. Wayne's World, party all the time, Wayne's World. You'll hurl, you'll cry, Wayne's World. Darling, won't you party all the time? We all worship Heather Locklear, yeah. Led Zeppelin, Aerosmith. Madonna's the thing that makes us all go shrink. Can they hear us, makes us feel. World. Who is that weird guy in Wayne's World? Playing tambourine in Wayne's World. He's really freaking me out, I wish he'd leave.
Thank you very much.
Now, I'd like to introduce our next babe of the year. She's my love interest from Wayne's World 2, always a crowd pleaser, Kim Basinger.
Hey, nicely done. Way to go. That was a good one.
Well, welcome to the neighborhood.
Oh, yeah, dirty. Would you like some red rope licorice?
Why, sure. What's your name?
Garth Algar. What's yours?
I'm Honey. Horney.
Nice to meet you, Miss Horney.
That's Horney. It's French.
Oh, okay. Miss Horney.
So, Garth, would you like to have dinner some night?
Oh, I like to have dinner every night.
Okay, nice choice of love interest, Garth. Okay, we have time for one more top 10 list before the commercials. Garth?
Okay, our new movie, Wayne's World 2, is, of course, a sequel. So we thought, what if they made sequels to music videos?
Okay, so here are the top 10 music video sequels we'd like to see.
Number 10, ZZ Top Jugs, the sequel to Legs.
Number 9, Guns N' Roses, December Slush, the follow-up to November Rain. This time, Axl marries Claudia Schiffer, but she gets killed by a freakishly huge hail nugget.
Number 8, Metallica, still unforgiven. Will the old man in the cell ever get out? We're afraid not.
Okay. Number 7, R.E.M., found my religion, but where are my keys?
Number 6, Van Halen, hot for the hygienist. The follow-up to Hot for Teacher.
Okay. Number 5, Papa was right. The sequel to Papa Don't Preach.
Number 4, Robert Palmer. Quite resistible, thank you.
Okay, number 3, Blind Melon. Very little chance of rain. The continuation of No Rain, in which the bee people become an angry mob, find the people who laughed at them in the first video, and then bludgeon them to death.
Number 2, Billy Idol. Rock the cradle some more. Basically, we just want to see that killer babe on the bed again.
Yeah, that'd be great. Anything. She's walking like an animal.
We should have a whole other special and just talk about that video.
That's Killer Diller, man. And the number one music video sequel we'd like to see, every Aerosmith video ever made.
Excellent.
All right.
Ow!
Okay.
Excellent.
All right, the hottest babes are still to come on the MTV Waves Roll 2. It's a Waves Roll After All special. Look at this body! Look at it!
Good morning, darling. I trust you slept well. I hope I wasn't too much of an animal.
Come. Hold me.
You know I will. Party on.
How the go, Gary? Albaska has fortum sala aratunto very cell catasm cos has dorobo alak and re syndros and this is corobo ambras to surum cos. Now, aftargo aramos aperi centos park as bontos vosala la bulk es balvatos as abalvates and as cumba to motion very tres. Al satico ilga la basculdris has bundum sa ali gondrus. This is du gombrosheva e prosun soleda baldgo frondus. Periogra.
Talk later.
This is not a good time for me. Just a moment. I've got call waiting. Hello? Yes? Can I call you back? I am on the other line. Uh-huh. Yes? He received a Sports Illustrated football phone. Countdown, shall we? Our next babe of the year, Dana Patrick, is the co-star of Meatloaf's video, I Would Do Anything for Love.
I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No, no, no.
Could he sing this line a few more times, perhaps?
And what exactly is it he won't do for love? What's that one thing? He won't wear a dog collar and get ridden like a little wet pony?
That video is a perfect example of what we call a hello video.
Yeah, these are videos that make absolutely no sense and usually cost a ridiculous amount of money.
I mean, what was that last thing all about? I could just picture the pitch meeting. Hey, Meatloaf, here's the plan. We're going to make you look like a sewer rat, put you in a castle, have helicopters and detectives searching for you. Then we're going to have this babe levitate around your castle on a bed. I mean, what did he say? Did he say, oh, good, because that's just what I was thinking about when I wrote the song. Hello!
Hello, Meatloaf!
Then there's this young imp we mentioned before, Bjork, who gets bothered by a giant moth, chased by an enormous teddy bear, and makes a quick trip to the moon. Cuckoo!
Hello, where's your spaceship part, please? May I see some sort of identification?
Hello! All right.
And what about that Nirvana video, Heart-Shaped Box? What is that all about? A guy gets crucified, a kid wears a KKK outfit, some fat lady has organs painted on the outside of her body, and Kurt Cobain sings that he wants to eat her cancer when it turns black? Oh, that is really pleasant.
Oh, man. I just grossed
you all
me right?
right
out. I got a major gross sign. I got a hurl on deck. Hey, wait, I hey, wait. Hold on. Is he saying, hey, Wayne? Hey, Chief. If you've got a complaint, give us a call right here at the studio. Don't start, like, blabbing to people on a video.
I've been drawn into your magnetic trap. I wish I could eat your cancer.
It's coming up.
Hey, wait, hey!
just take a little break and we'll try to compose ourselves.
Yes.
We'll be right back with the number one babe of the year right after this.
I gotta go.
I'm
not gonna make it.
Talking about Wayne Stock, very exciting, big event. Everybody's excited, huh?
Yeah, it's gonna be a big concert at Adlai Stevenson Park.
Uh-huh.
It's just gonna be a big party, you know? We got some great bands coming.
Uh-huh.
Like Aerosmith.
Uh-huh.
I just wanna remind everybody that there's still plenty of tickets left.
Uh-huh.
But that's no reason to wait till the last minute.
Uh-huh.
Because it's just a chance for the city of Aurora.
Mm-hmm.
To do something.
Uh-huh.
Fun.
Uh-huh.
You're not really listening to me, are you?
Uh-huh.
I mean, I could say anything right now, like you're a complete tool.
Mm-hmm.
But you wouldn't hear it, because you're a freak with a microphone.
Uh-huh.
It's not even challenging anymore. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. Isn't that true, Sphincter Boy?
Uh-huh. What? Whoa! They're getting closer all the time.
Dial MTV, the only show that lets you pick the charts. You're in control. To choose your favorite video, dial 44-483-461-061. That's 44-483-461-061. Dial MTV every Monday to Friday at 5:30. Dial. Choose. Watch.
Play like this. And some games work like that. But now there's a new pinball video game from Nintendo, Kirby's Pinball Land. Three crazy pinball worlds, secret bonus levels, and Kirby's everywhere. Hit the pinball! Kirby's Pinball Land, new on Game Boy, completely loopy!
James' new album, Jar of Flies, includes No Excuses.
Sneaking in here in the middle of one world to inform you of another world. That is the real world. But what is the real world? Wayne's World or Real World 2? Well, who can say? As I often have said to myself, as beauty is in the eye of the beholder, so reality is in the mind of the thinker, which of course has completely confused us all. Real World 2 is up after this.
Hey, Garth.
Hey, Milton. How's it going, man?
Awesome party. Good tunes, good brew, good buddies. I feel great, man. I feel great! I don't know, man. I hate my father. I hate my life. But I feel great, man. You guys are great. I'm gonna go pick a fight.
He's gotten a lot better, don't you think?
Way better.
To our MTV Wayne's World 2, It's a Wayne's World After All special. Okay, it's now time for our number one Wayne's World 2 babe of the year, and frankly, one of the most babacious babes of all time.
She is babosity incarnate.
She's the queen of Babylonia. She is the Everest of babes.
She's new and improved, now with real babe-like flavor crystals.
Okay, I think you'll know exactly who we mean when you look at this clip from our new movie.
Look.
Excuse me.
Jeez, Wayne, look.
Garth, it's Heather Locklear. And she's signaling to us, there is a God.
Heather be thy name.
Bobby!
Heather!
Are you coming?
Oh, yeah, we're going.
And now, live via satellite from Los Angeles, here is Heather, the goddess herself. Heather Locklear!
Hi, Wayne. Hi, Garth.
Can you hear us okay, Heather?
Yeah, I can hear you fine.
There are no delay problems or anything.
No. Why? Are you having problems?
No.
Everything's fine. Relax. Right. It's fine.
Look, if I say a word, can I ask you to repeat it back?
Sure.
Okay. Tapioca.
Tapioca.
Okay.
Internal fax modem.
Internal fax modem.
Grassy knoll.
grassy knoll. Look, you guys, I really have to get back to the set.
Okay, I'm sorry. We just had to be sure. Okay, Heather,
things seem to be going so well for you. Are you enjoying your stardom?
Oh, well, you know how it is. I mean, there are a lot of demands on you when you reach a certain level, from personal to professional. And sometimes they're difficult to balance. I confess, I get depressed sometimes, feeling like I've lost control of my life. I want to make everybody happy. I do. It's just so frustrating. Nobody believes me. I just want my life back. I just want my life back. Just give me my life back.
Well, we love you in Melrose Place.
Yeah, you're a fox or a lobos. Keep up the good work.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye, Heather.
See you later, Heather.
Party on, guys.
Okay, that is another sequel to a special about a sequel to another movie. And I just wanted to say that I really enjoyed myself.
Yeah, I'm really going to miss all of you, MTV.
Okay, I got to pull it together and end the show. I've got to play daddy.
Okay.
It's been great. All right. Are you ready?
Wayne's World! Wayne's World! Wayne's on! Excellent!
Unite America!
I got a party time. Excellent. Oh, hey, party all the time and an excellent.
Wayne's World,
ooh, Wayne's World.
Up in the sky, so very happy. Coming floating down like a pretty, pretty thing. Who's the guy with the tambourine?
Wayne's World is a pretty little place. Everybody's welcome regardless of race, color, creed, or race. You can be what you want.
in Wayne's World. See a little girl in Wayne's World. See a little girl.
Wayne's World.
Wayne's World.
Wayne's World.
Wayne's World.
Party time makes a loud.
Wayne's World.
Wayne's World.
Wayne's World.
Wayne's World.
Party time makes a loud.
Wings, wings, world, wings, 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 world, party time, excellent, excellent, we got no more lyrics.
Wings, world, wings, world,
party time, excellent.
We're talking real joy, we're talking real emotions. Reality is the main thing that we are talking about, and we're talking too long because I know you want to see Real World 2.
2 weeks before you guys hop in bed.
No. That's her attitude.
Tommy, why don't you
walk by? I wanted to. I'm all right. I can get something.
I'm sure you
can. But I'm not. I like masturbating.
Anything.